Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to Mazaka Academy. Today my topic is improve your English by asking questions. Yes friend, I will tell you how you can improve your English just by asking questions. Yes, you ask questions. You ask questions mostly means you speak up mostly. Different answer that will improve your vocabulary and your listening power. First of all, means if you, it's very important because if you need communication to get together each other, learn to meet in, to meet each other and try to speak and try to learn more. Because it's easy way is that you ask questions. Ask questions mostly. So I will tell you how you can ask questions. First of all, if you meet anybody, if you meet any strange person or you meet your friends really, you ask questions first. Means you start questions and during conversation. For example, you can say if you meet anybody, you can say hello. He will or she will reply you, and then you can say, what's going on? What's going on? What are you doing? And you can say, what about you yesterday? He will say, what about you yesterday? You can always create a question in your mind and speak up. Create a question in your mind and speak up. Where do you live? What's going on? Where do you live? What about your father? You can say, how about, what about your father health? What's your study? What is your profession? You can also talk about what is your future plan. What's your future plan after your study? So just I want to tell you that you just create questions. Just create questions in your mind. You can different things. Means you can use these words for your questions. Means you can use what. Here for creating questions, how, and you can start the word how. How about you? How old are you? How long will you stay at California? How long will you stay at market? Means you can use how about, and you can say different questions. You can create towards how, and you can also say whose. Means WH questions, you can use whose. Who's this car? Who's means? Who's owned this thing? Who's this bottle? Kiski bottle? Who's this bottle? So that's why it's easy and simple way to create a questions, and you can build up your English, you can build up your vocabulary. Means I'll suggest you create questions and ask to anybody. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy and you will learn my suggestions. Thanks for watching. Allah Peace.